Hey, what's up, people? Ready for some League of Legends? Worlds 2022. Gonna make some content soon. Maybe some chemistry. I don't know. What's up, Ziz Tao? Boxing Destiny? I'd love to. I'd at least have to get buff. I don't know if I'd cheat with steroids. I think that's cheating. Where are my weights? Just do the good old fashioned. Emmy is noob. Whee! Penthouse, 2 weeks. Maybe sooner, 10 days. Thanks, Walt Disney? Real Man Plays Thresh. What's up, Anna Sophia? How are you? Live callers will be soon. I'll get a good setup for that. Gonna make a chemistry presentation. Oh, I'll do this whole book. Good, hon. Yeah, I did see that. That was so crazy. Class is too hard. It was really funny. I think I'll put in slide 2, instead of like the introduction, I'll put like another slide like this, where it'll be like something really inspiring, like conveys the majesty and beauty of chemistry. I got that dog in me. Woof! Of course I need cheap labor. It's not a presentation for VCs, it's a, just a YouTube series I'm gonna run. Continuing education. Credit Suisse, really frustrating. No, I didn't see the whole thing in Woke Inc. What Vivek say? I have to catch up with him. And I still have to read that book. Anonymous. Oh yeah, what'd he say? That's cool. I have to read it. We'll do a live. Fucking thing. Yeah, I gotta hit him up. Is this a Pantheon support? Okay. They're gonna hit level 2. They did. He's dead. Oh, I fucked up. And I gave up first blood. Oh, what a noob I am. Fuck. Non-public information? That's weird. That is really weird. That never happened. On tilt. Yeah, I mean, Vivek was our biggest investor in many different investments, so I'm not sure. Maybe some of that was dressed up for the book. Yeah, I think that's right. He's got that energy. You know, I think he studied or he did a little stand-up comedy. That might have helped him along the way. Did he bait me? He baited me. I suck. He died. Yeah. Jarvan support. Fucking Jarvan supports 2-0. Probably in the next few. I don't know, actually. Most people do these announcements because they have to. Where they're like, "Oh, don't you know so and so invested in our company?" And it's like, it's not about the investors. Like, I don't think we're gonna announce who invested, for instance, because I always thought that was lame. But it's like so important to these VCs and these like startups, like, "Oh, don't you know so and so invested in our round?" And it's like that doesn't make it a good company. Like it never has and never will. Like I never understood that. Like even if you had Sequoia and Bill Gates and fucking Jesus H. Christ leading the round, like, okay, you still have to make a company that succeeds. It's not that easy. The first investor for Microsoft was this firm that doesn't exist, nobody cares about, called Marquardt. They did like one, that the only financing they basically ever did was the Microsoft deal. It was a hell of a deal. But they never ended up becoming like an important VC or anything. So I don't know, like to me, I think all that stuff is kind of nonsense. But yeah, we have the round that's done. But we just got to get all the money in and sign all the documents and stuff like that. But it's basically a done deal. I guess we'll press release it. I'm such a rebel. I don't want to press release it. Not Vivek, no. I actually haven't talked to him in a long time. I should probably call him. I did that. Yeah, I'm feeding. Fucking feeding like I'm a chef here. Oh, of course my fucking lane partner is feeding too. I have no viewers, what the fuck? I'm cold product. I used to be important. Scoring functions. Like a pro or something.
I must not fall.
Yes, Drug Like needs an intern. You can email me at martin@martinstrelli.com if you want.
Stay at the Vanguard.
Yeah, but I used to have so many viewers, but I guess it is also midnight. Long time no leave, definitely. Led me to my death. What? Holy shit. Funny chain reaction here.
Yeah, I got him. Yeah. Poor Domasio.
Just a slow night. It's not a big company. We just started. It's the three of us. No, I'd love to play Fortnite, but it's down tonight. It's gonna be down all night. Aesu! That was pathetic. Just chatting. I think it's a little weird to use LinkedIn with a pseudonym, yeah, for sure. It's a little bizarre. I'm not following Worlds this year, no. Favorite clothing brand? I'm not really a clothing person. Not my thing. Oh man, I'm 0-5. I'm feeding like a chef. Like a buffet. A massive buffet. I killed him? Great. Waste of a kill. Sweeping. Die, noobs. Good. One more.
Get him.
Fuck us. Oh, Jesus Christ. Don't all go in and die. Come to me! Noobs. Everybody wants to fuck up Teemo. Fucking hilarious. Teemo dies. Teemo's deadly. Little shit. Yeah, I tried Dota. I used to play Dota with this one chick. I'm not even watching this shit. This noob walks right into the fucking thing after I almost finish. kidding? You moves don't didn't get anything? You got four. Cancer. Yeah, trading options a little scary. I don't know, Costian, maybe. Timo is like Mark Cuban. This elder? No, Ocean Drake. Did he just fuck up? Holy shit. No, I'm just going back. You noob. You noobie noob. Maybe I'll write a book, I don't know. Refer somebody to what? Monk? Monk has a referral program. Oh man, they did it so quick. Was that? I was like barely watching. That was a wipe. It's hard to play and talk to you guys at the same time, and I don't take a league as seriously as I used to. SAS, people use this thing called metadata, but it's weird because, like, long story. SPSS is the other software package. Oh shit, it's midnight. I do play sports. I do get outside. A number of meetings tomorrow morning, actually. Chase this Jarvan around, dude. Nice. Hey, Sue, back up here. Is that Ocean Drake? Fuck Ocean Drake. I thought that was Elder. Hey, so. What? Blank username? I don't know what that. It says ** username. I don't know what that is. Steak? Drug-like? What are you talking about? Oh, Monk? Well, it's still on testnet, so I don't know that there is an affiliate program. You just have to look for it. Good team fight. Fuck the Teemo. Leave the Teemo. Ignore the Teemo. You guys want to pick off a Teemo? kickoffs might be better than team fights for us. This team has no strategy. Somebody has to be the shot caller. Whatever they did, it worked. Oh, we got Perrin. Nice. Are they throwing? I think they're throwing. Late game kill. Unstoppable. I'm sieging. CG mid. Let's fucking go. First you tell me go, then you tell me stop. The Knight's Vow is... Ever vigilant. 10 seconds, we all wanna... This is a good idea. Where's our LeBlanc? What are you doing? Fuck! Now that was the greatest ult of all time, yes, no? End the game, you noobs! Baron up already. Justin, good luck, man. You'll be all right. Feel free to email me if you need any help. They let me live. Amazing. Can't believe this game isn't over. Baron's up. The fuck? You noobs. Elder? 45 seconds to Elder. GG. Who the fuck is that?
the fuck is dead?
Silver 4, one of the highest levels. We turned that Leona to a Weona. Alright, well... Thank you all for coming to hang out. I'm going to jump on Discord, take it easy, and go to sleep. Good night, everyone.